With a background as a pastor, Matt Staver decided to enter law school to defend our religious liberties. He soon became one of the premier constitutional litigators in the country. He is the founder and chairman of Liberty Counsel and the dean of the Liberty University School of Law, where they are raising up the next generation of champions for Christ, whose understanding of the law is rooted in the Constitution and a biblical worldview. Matt has argued two landmark cases before the United States Supreme Court and has been admitted to every federal appeals court in the country. He conducts hundreds of media interviews each year and has appeared as an expert on many TV news programs. Matt produces and hosts his own daily radio programs, Faith and Freedom and Freedom's Call, focusing on current issues from a Christian perspective. As one of the nation's preeminent constitutional attorneys, Matt Staver is leading the charge against the threats to religious liberty. In 2010, Liberty Counsel filed the first private lawsuit against Obamacare on the very day it was signed into law. Today, Matt says, our fight against Obamacare is far from over. Congress exceeded its power by forcing every employer to provide federally mandated insurance. But even more shocking is the abortion mandate, which collides with religious freedom and the rights of conscience. Liberty Counsel's founder, Matt Staver, has remained true to his mission since starting the organization in 1989, to restore the culture by advancing religious freedom, the sanctity of life, and the family.